Hello everybody, you guys are watching Brown Beauty Sumar and welcome to my channel. I might sound weird to you because my throat, something wrong with my throat. Actually, I'm perfectly fine, but I don't know what's happening with my voice. But bear with me because I'm doing a really interesting video today. You guys can see I'm in my kitchen, so we're gonna review a beautiful kitchen product today. You guys know how much we cook in our home. A lot. And for our groceries, we love to buy stuff in bulk because if you buy in bulk, you can save money. But buying the bad thing about buying in bulk is preserving the food. It's very hard, especially for the perishable items like meat or chicken or any dry goods, because they can easily go soggy. But now we have an amazing product to save me from this concern. The product I'm talking about is this beautiful automatic vacuum sealer. By using this, you guys can easily preserve your food for a longer period of time. You can preserve your moist food like meat, chicken, vegetables, fruits, and dry goods like nuts, rice, pasta. You know, the list is really long. The brand's name is Kamdo. You guys can find them on Amazon. Actually, I'm gonna leave their easy peasy link in description box if you are interested in this product. You guys can visit the link and check it and buy it. And now we're gonna do the unboxing. I'm gonna show you what's in the box and we're gonna talk about this. So let's do the unboxing right now. So now I'm gonna open the box and the first thing I can find is the bags. It's a good amount of bags in there. The next thing is these external vacuum cups. Last but not least is this vacuum sealer itself. And I have this manual guide to see how this machine works and also a warranty card. So the unboxing is done. Now let's test how the sealing works and how the vacuum thing works. All right, it have this lid on the top of the machine which says open. You just have to little twist and on the vacuum sealer, you guys can see all the buttons in a blue and red color. They are touch screen. The buttons are external vacuum, the seal, and dry and moist and stop. If you want to stop the process in between, you guys can use the stop button to make it stop. So first of all, you have to seal the bag so you guys can use it. After sealing one side, you guys can see how clear and nice and tight the seal is. It's very good and very strong. And after sealing, now you can cut this bag of your desired length. Actually, desired length for food if you are putting huge amount, you guys can cut big and small, and you guys can play with this bags like I did for my a small snack pack for my nuts. So we're gonna start our process with sealing a bag because that's most important. Now we're gonna put the bags one side in the vacuum sealing machine. Please make sure you put the bag a little inside from the sealing line so you can seal it properly, no leakage. After that, we're gonna press the seal button. It's gonna keep on blinking. Once the sealing is done, the vacuum gonna release the lid a little up so you guys can take it out and it's ready to use. You guys can see how this sealing line is so strong and it's ready to put your food item. So we're gonna start our vacuum process with the vegetables. The very first vegetable I'm using here is corns. I love them. And I boiled them already. They are ready to eat. I'm gonna put them in a bag and we're gonna vacuum it and preserve that for later. And after putting the vegetable, you have to put the bag in the vacuum sealer and press the button moist, because there is moisture in the vegetable. So the vacuum gonna do its work for the moist goods, and once the sealing is done, you guys can see how nicely vacuumed corns I have now. There's not even a little air inside. So this way your food item gonna preserve for a longer period of time. That's very impressive and very time saving for me actually, and a money saving as well. And now I'm gonna use this for apples because Himmat, my son, loves to eat apples, and this is gonna be easy for me to cut them, and he just can take the bag and eat it, because whenever I have time, I can cut it and make the snack packs for him, and on the go we just grab it and eat it. And now I'm using this my handy dandy small pack for nuts. Now I'm gonna use this on chicken. This vacuum sealer is a lifesaver food saver, especially for meat and chicken. I can't even tell you how many bags of chicken we throw in a garbage, because the meat or chicken is a perishable items. They go bad so quickly, and now I can save their life with this sealer. You can just seal the bag, put in a fridge if you want to use this in few days. If you want to save them for future, like I told you earlier, we buy in a bulk. You guys can make batches of chicken or any meat, like how many you usually use in one meal, and vacuum them, seal them, and put in a freezer, and thank me later. I love to do that with my garlic as well. You must have seen me using garlic in all my curries. Garlic is a very time consuming for me. Whenever I'm free, I love to make a huge batch of garlic. One I put in my fridge, and the next one I put in my freezer. If I'm not using the vacuum process for my garlic, the garlic usually change the color. But this time I'm using this vacuumed bag for my garlic. It's gonna stay as it is for more than 6 months. So I'm very excited for that. The next thing I'm doing is for my marinated chicken, because this is a most used food item in my home. So I can just prepare marination in big batches and then vacuum seal for, you know, dinner size bags. Alright, I'm gonna explain a little bit about external vacuum function. Here is the insert for external vacuum. You just have to connect one side to the vacuum itself, and the other, this suction cup on the container, on the surface of the container, like your mason jar or any other box. After putting the suction cup on the container, you just have to touch the external vacuum button. You're gonna start vacuuming, and light will blink. Once the vacuuming is done, you have to manually stop it. Now your mason jar's cover is nice and vacuumed. If you want it to open, you're gonna pop open. So yes, at the end I'm gonna show you all the items I vacuumed today. I did apples, nuts, corns, chicken, the marinated chicken, and garlic. And you guys can use this for anything you want. Actually, I wanted to share one more thing with you. So whenever you preserve your chicken breast in freezer without vacuum, it makes your chicken breast like ice, because there is moisture, there is the water, and there is air. So by using this vacuum sealer for meat or for your chicken breast, your meat gonna be as fresh as brand new, because there's no ice, no rocks. I hope I'm making sense. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new, and do not forget to leave a comment, because I love reading your comments. And if you want me to review a specific product, please leave that in comment bar as well. I would love to work on that. I'm gonna see you in my next one. Do not forget, guys, you are beautiful the way you are. Stay happy, confident, and strong. You guys can do any freaking thing. All you have to do is think about it and take action. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Perfect. Or you guys can see it's still nice and white.